Need to say something for this special occasion. So here goes. Frankie, there's a little story I'd like to tell. When you were just born, I went to see you in the hospital. And I was amazed. Your eyes were wide open. And when I moved from side to side, your eyes followed me. And you were already aware and alert on day one. So I went in to see your mother. And I told her, I can't believe it. She is already so alert. She smiled and just sparkled. And when it came to her girls, she never lost that sparkle. You were definitely your mother's crowns of glory. You have her strength, her amazing, vibrant personality, and her most precious gift to you, the gift of love. Now, as your godmother, for me to watch her precious daughter get married, I know without a doubt your mama and daddy are here sharing this wonderful day through you, your sister, and all of us that love them. God bless you and Eric and on your future together. And may you be blessed with the greatest gift of all, many little Francescas and Eric. Love your ex.
I'm the matriarch. It's hard to say this, let me tell you. Frankie asked me to speak on behalf of her mom. There is no way I can do that. I can tell you that my sister and brother-in-law are beaming right now. And is so proud of the beautiful and gracious young woman Francesca has become. It's hard to imagine Candy and Manier not being here. They were such a fun and vibrant people. She would be the first one to say, let's dance. So I know the more fun we all have, she would be so pleased. Don't be sad, because she's watching and happy that we're all here together to celebrate this wonderful occasion. At this time, I want to take the opportunity to officially welcome you, Eric, into our family. You lucky guy. Eric already has been a wonderful part of our family for some time now. We all love you. So, let's raise our glasses to Francesca and Eric. We wish you all the love, happiness, and success love life has to offer. To Eric and Francesca.
All right, another big round of applause for the bridesmaids.